not a bad experience for Jedd either.
I hope Jedd appreciates this.
he's appreciating it.
I reckon Jedd was checking out all of us. Yeah, definitely.
But will he get the same treatment from the girls?
We were definitely checking him out. I was, for sure.
And the verdict?
Jed's wetsuit today looked fantastic. He does have a nice butt.
All right, I think we're good to go.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
For these city girls, it's the first introduction to Jed's icy water workplace.
So feel free to jump in, yep, any way that feels comfortable.
And some are making a splash better than others.
How's the water, Nicole?
Well, I made a spectacular entrance out of the boat into the water. Everyone else just sort of slid in. No, not me.
So do you do rock oysters too, or just Pacific?
Just Pacifics and Angazis.
And Angazis.
Yeah. I almost feel like I'm with the Australian swim team.
Today we're placing these juvenile oysters that have been graded back on the lease. We're looking for some extra growth and possibly some condition prior to sale.
For makeup artist Samantha, the work is simply a matter of being careful.
Trying not to cut my boobs on the barnacles.
I'd have to say, pretty impressive.
Seriously, you did a... Yeah, it was a really good job. Considering I'm assuming that's the first time you've ever hung an oyster bag?
Yes.
Yep, well hung.